I can't because I've had a shoulder operation, but apart from that, of course, I'm looking after him all day, so that stops me doing the thing I wanted to do, but would I complain when...
This is the Brain Rot Tag. First question, were you glad when I was born?
Ecstatic.
Ecstatic.
Yes.
How many selfies have we taken together?
None.
Yes, no.
Have we?
Yeah.
We've taken a couple. Oh, we've taken a couple.
We've got a short one. Let's take one. Yeah. Look at you, girl.
Oh, great one.
Alright, okay. Did you pinch my cheeks when I was a baby?
Often.
Often, that's pretty nice.
It's softly and with love.
What's your favourite song?
Too many to answer that.
But if you had to pick one?
Oh, I'd probably pick The Look of Love.
Look of Love.
The Look.
The Look of Love. What do you think of my YouTube channel?
It's terrific. I've seen it before.
Alright, what's the most embarrassing story of me?
I wasn't actually with you, but I heard this from Brother when you were about four, I think, and you were on the train going into the city with your other grandparents, and a guy got on with a yellow lanyard, and as he passed you, you went, "Hello, Poppy." Your grandparents nearly died with embarrassment, but I think that would have been the most embarrassing.
Do you think I was an accident?
No.
What's your opinion on Miley Cyrus?
Well, she's talented, right? She's got to be off the
moment. Do you like Miranda Sings? When's the last time we went to the mall together?
About a month or so ago.
If you had to give up your dog's life or your own, what would you choose?
Well, things are not selfish, but
there he is. Oh, you're super great. Did you hear what she just said? Did you hear that?
Thanks for watching, guys. See you guys next time. Bye.